Hi guys, this is Shivansh from LEXIS AND COMPANY. So today I am going to discuss about weight and its essentials. So first of all, we need to understand what does weight means. Weight is basically a heinous offense where a man inserts his penis or his mouth or any object inside the woman's vagina, urethra, or any object inside her body so as to cause penetration. So this is it, and its punishment is basically defined under section 376 of the Indian Penal Code Act, which is just 2 years, but it can also be extended up to life. And if rape is being committed by police officer under his custody, then under that case also police officer will be liable to get punishment under section 376, which is imprisonment up to 10 years, and he will also be liable to a fine as well as maintenance under section 376. So now let us discuss about its essentials. First of all, rape is being committed against women, against her consent, against her will, or if the consent is wrong when she is a consent, or when she is under the case of intoxication, or when any cause of death threat is given to her or to her family, so due to which she has to sacrifice herself, and also if the rape is being committed of the girl who is under the age of 16 years or who is a minor, then under that case also rape is being committed, and he will be liable for LEXIS imprisonment under section 376, which is of 10 years, and it can also be extended up to lifetime. So now let us discuss about gang rape. Gang rape is basically defined under section 376 clause D of the Indian Penal Code Act 1860, and here rape is being committed by one or more men, and we all know its landmark case, which was the Nirbhaya gang rape case. It was the 2012 Delhi gang rape case, which basically shocked the entire nation, where a girl was brutally gang raped inside the bus by 4 men. During the investigation, police found an iron rod which was used inside her body during this offense, and entire nation was asking justice for her, and justice was finally given to her on 28 March 2020, where Supreme Court passed the judgment that all the 4 men will be hanged to her death. So it is basically the victory of our nation, and for Hyderabad also, that finally justice has been given to her. And here youth has basically played a very important role by organizing rallies or by videos or through by recorded actors by telling the society that how rape a heinous crime is, and how can it destroys the woman's life and career, and if rape has been committed, then we all people must not laugh at her. We must support her, and we all people must demand justice for her, so that she can start a new life, and here social media has also played a very vital role in minimizing rape, and also our government has also played a vital role for minimizing rape by establishing various acts like like prevention of sexual harassment at the workplace against women, and also giving severe punishments to the rapists who harmed it. So this was all about it. If you have any doubt, then you can ask me.